feeling?
Nervously optimistic.
Yeah.
It's really fun because you actually get to learn hands-on, whereas a lot of other times in school you're just taught with a book or a laptop and you're not really getting to experience it.
At the very beginning, they have to figure out how they're going to make their motors run and what gear ratios is the best to use and how to get the electrical current moving and working. And then on days like this, they have to figure out how to turn a solar car into a AA battery car.
We're really excited to try and finish every time, and we're really confident in our design.
I think it'd be really interesting to do something with engineering and science, and I think this has helped like inspire that.
I'm really competitive, so I like the competition piece, but I also like building the car because I can do it with my friends. But it's also the mechanical engineering which I like, so it's just all really fun to me.
One 100,000%. I think this is my 8th or 9th year that I've done this, so I absolutely recommend it to other schools.